hold myself in contempt if you try to pull me up here to court with that attorney.
That's fine. I mean, that's up to you. I told you what your choices are. You can go to trial.
I'm just telling you.
Listen to me.
I'll hold myself into contempt.
Listen to me.
F*** you.
Listen to me.
Go f*** yourself. I'm through here. Y'all done?
I'm finding you in contempt of court.
I don't care.
I know you don't. And I sentence you to 20 days for that. And if you say anything else, I'm gonna add 20 days for everything you say.
F*** you.
40 days.
F*** you again.
60.
Go f*** yourself.
A year.
Your mama.
10 years.
Suck my
f***. Know something, this is gonna be an interesting trial.
Oh yeah?
Oh yeah.
You're not supposed to smile in court. You know that if you smile...
I can smile anytime I want.
It's a violation. Now you're cussing and yelling.
I have not cussed.
Yeah, you did.
I am yelling.
Well, go f*** yourself. Suck my f***.
That's why I'm yelling.
Suck my f***.
You know something? You are absolutely the rudest person I think I've ever met.
You reckon if I let you suck my f*** that I could get a fair trial here?
Oh, I don't think so.
I got a big f*** now. And if I pull it out...
I don't think that's gonna get you a fair trial unless you have every one of the jurors do it.
I don't think that mouth is big enough, sir. I've got a big old donkey f***.
You know, I'm sure mine's not.
I've got a big old donkey for that ass.
Good. I'm sure the women love it.
I don't f*** girls.
Oh no. I'm sorry.
I f*** boys.
Oh, I'm sorry. You prefer men.
I f*** boys.
You prefer men, right?
I f*** white boys.
You, oh, white or black?
White boys.
Oh, butt boys?
With big butts.
Oh, of course. You know, you look like a queer.
Well, okay, so now you're calling me a queer in the courtroom?
I didn't call you one. I said you looked like one.
You're yelling.
Do you understand the English language?
Wait, you're yelling. You're laughing.
Do you understand the English language?
This is kangaroo court, sir.
Do you... You know what? No, we're not in Australia.
I mean, if you want to suck my... You can do it any time now. We can get this court order.
You're so smart.
Do we have to court order this?
You're so funny. You're so cute.
Can we get a court order to get my sucked, sir?
You're so cute. I know all the inmates just love you to death.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I bet.
All the white butt boys love me to death, too.
Okay, well, I'll bet they do. And I bet all the rest of them do, too.
You ain't supposed to smile in court.
I'll bet everybody enjoys sucking your...
You ain't supposed to be smiling in court. That's a violation.
I can smile anytime I dadgum want to.
Now you're yelling at me again.
I am. I'm yelling.
You're getting mad.
You hear me?
You're shaking.
I am yelling at you.
Well, reckon you can suck my
yelling.
Can you take a break?
Yelling.
Can you take a break?
I'm yelling at you.
Can you take a break?
Yelling.
Can I get my sucked?
Can you hear me? Yelling.
Can I get my sucked?
Yelling. Yelling.
Are you ready to suck now? Have you got it all out?
You know something?
Will, but you want me to f*** you in the butt then, right?
Oh my goodness. You've got plenty of that over in jail.
I could see it in you when I came in the courtroom.
Okay, that's fine. You're gonna be here on... Let me tell you how this is gonna work. You're gonna
you
be...
You ain't gonna tell me shit.
Listen.
Suck my...
Shut up. Listen to me.
Suck my... You f***. Man.
Listen!
Suck my
d- You will be here in the court on my-
You'll be here sucking my
d- Well, listen to me now!
Well, f*** yourself!
Okay, I'm going to tell you how this is gonna work! You either listen or not, I don't care!
I'm through! Can I leave the courtroom?
No!
No, you've got to stay here!
No, I'm not talking to the bastard!
We are going to have the trial Monday week!
No, the f*** we are! I ain't going to trial with this lawyer present!
Listen, if you do not-
Suck my d- You stinking ass cracker!
If you act like this, I will send you out of the courtroom!
Old bitch ass cracker!
And leave you out of the courtroom during the trial!
Old ass cracker!
Do you understand
old
that?
Old ass sucking ass!
Do you understand
big
that?
Butt
do you understand
that? Ass cracker!
Do you understand that?
You're mad, ain't you?
Stupid!
Red face!
Listen!
Now you're calling me stupid?
Listen! Yes, I am!
This is kangaroo court!
You know what? You have a constitutional right to be a dumbass!
Why don't you jump up on the stand?
You have a constitutional
jump around
right
like
to
a
be a dumbass!
Kangaroo, you dumb bastard!
Well, if you
suck my nothing you say.
Come in here Monday
week. How about this? I'll kill your whole family. And when I get in this trial, I'll murder your whole family. I'll cut your children up into pieces. I'll knock their brains out with a f***ing hammer and feed them to you.
Are you taking this down?
Yes, sir.
Okay, I'm going to refer you to the district attorney's office.
I don't give a f*** who you're referring to.
I'm just telling you.
I thought you were referring to my mother man.
Aggravated. Aggravated assault. Terroristic threats. And we'll just add to it.
I will murder you, your whole family, your kids. I am not supposed to be in jail. I was framed. That motherfucker asked me to eat his ass for a bag of coffee.
Well,
now
you know,
you're telling me that I gotta go to trial with this man over here.
You're obviously...
He's probably a pedophile.
You're obviously fixated on butts and...
Huh? I'm fixated on your mouth.
No, you're fixated on butts and...
You got a nasty mouth, sir.
Oh, I have an awful mouth.
You have a big old fat mouth.
I do.
You gotta have a big old mouth to get this...
I sure do.
All right.
Yep, I'm proud of it.
I'll make sure the next time I come to court, I'll pull it out and jack on you.
Okay, why don't you do that right now?
I jack on white boys.
Well, why don't you do that right now?
Just like I jack on females.
Do it right now.
I can't do it now.
Do it now.
I ain't got...
I don't care.
Take off the cuffs.
How many hands do you have to do
take
it?
Take off the cuffs.
Come on. No. Jack off.
This is kangaroo court.
Come on, jack off.
This is kangaroo court.
Jack off right now.
Are y'all getting this?
Yeah, they're getting it.
I'm gonna make sure... This guy done called me stupid. This motherfucker done told me he was gonna suck my
I did not say that.
will be going, "Daddy, Daddy, help me! I'm just going to knock their brains out with a hammer."
Okay, well, you know, if I had any kids, you'd probably be able to do that, but since I don't have any, it doesn't really matter.
I'll get your nieces, your nephews, your sisters.
It doesn't really matter. I don't have any of those either.
Grandkids.
I don't have any of those either.
Aunties, aunts.
How can I have grandkids if I don't have any kids?
Brothers, sisters.
Stupid. You know, you're just completely have no idea of the English language.
You're not gonna suck my dick, sir. I don't want to be here.
Okay, I've enjoyed this. I hope you have. I know everybody else in the courtroom has enjoyed it, but you can go now. And if,
all right, well,
if
I...
on Monday week this happens again, you will not stay in the courtroom.
Suck my dick, sir.
Okay.
I'm subpoenaing y'all's ass.